we have prostitution in the Permian Basin area. We have newer people coming in. There's going to be more prostitution. We know what's going on. But most of them have moved to the electronic age. Craigslist, all these other things that are listed on the internet are opening up new avenues for people that not only want to ply the trade of prostitution, but those that are seeking it.